It was a beautiful day. You could feel the heat from the volcano.
From the description, it was a nice, easy hike. They didn't make it sound dangerous.
I knew what could happen out there, but you don't believe it will happen.
Run. I thought, this is it. We're going to die on our honeymoon.
I heard the call. There's people on the island and she's erupting.
The heat alone was just unbearable.
The burns went through all my clothes.
We were dealing with people who are going to die within the next hour or so.
This is a staff nightmare, so my dear.
At this stage, it is too dangerous for police and rescue services to go to the island.
The authorities said you're on your own.
Doing nothing wasn't an option.
We're going to do it ourselves.
I came to the realisation that no one was coming. If I'd sit down, I'm not going to get back up again.
We urgently need help out here. We just keep finding more survivors.
I couldn't believe that I was hearing parikura, we call it, tragedy.
This is a time where you're tested. Do I make sure I'm safe or do I go back and help?
We are getting off this island now.